the seven objects were the sun, moon, and the five planets visible to the human eye. Jupiter, Saturn, Mars, Venus, and Mercury. The early astrologers created the 7 days of the week based on these celestial bodies.
And this began in the Babylonian era when they were tracking and charting cycles of time. So with this first form of astrology, it was more about fate and destiny and looking at the gods in the sky to see how they could best survive the cycles of time that they were in.
Astrology quickly spread throughout Asia and Europe. By the 4th century BC, Greek astrologers made a big discovery.
Good boy.
The sun moved across a pattern of stars in a restricted narrow path, which is now known to scientists.